Yeah.
Boom, fraps are up and going. Hello, everybody. This is Joe.
And this is Brent.
We're going to throw down a new Tekkit server. Kind of not new, because I already built a little base here.
Which I couldn't find, thank you very much.
Where are you?
I'm in the ground in a hole.
What? how could you not find it? It was all lit up and everything.
Oh, I saw where you took down the trees, but that's as far as I could get.
Oh, you're going too far. Come the other way.
Okay, well, it's middle of night now.
No, dude. It's all right. What are you worried about?
Well, I have this nice hole going, but I guess if you're inviting me, I'll make my way out.
Come on, there. I see Endermen, some skeletons.
I do have a wooden sword, so I don't know.
That's okay. I got a stone sword you can have. Oh, that's a skeleton. I'm about to die because I have a half a heart left.
Yeah, I'm going to come out and visit you.
Oh, there you are. Mr. Block Colonel himself.
Stone sword. There we go. Make my own stone sword.
Look at you. Oh, there. I'm about to breach you. Oh my gosh.
Hey, welcome to the party.
Are you Indiana Jones or what?
Of course I am.
Alright, come. Bring your junk with you.
Okay.
You don't need this. Okay, don't die on the way. It's a possibility that I may, because I have a half a heart.
Okay. Goodbye, deer hole. Oh, look at that. It's all lit up.
Dude, I don't know how you missed that.
Well, it's the middle of the day.
Oh, okay. You didn't see the big wooden blocks above there? That's fine. That's understandable.
No.
Let's go. So, because I'm recording, I don't have this on my tri-monitors. It's just in 720 right now.
Got it.
But it is nice and epic with 3 monitors. It kind of is disoriented at first.
Well, tell me about your setup. I know you got 3 monitors.
So, 3 22-inch monitors.
Nice.
Yeah. Or is it 23? I don't know. I like it. So, I need
What's
food.
Here. You want chop?
Num nums.
See, I got another pork chop in here I could cook up.
So this is Tekkit. And I've never played Tekkit before.
Nor have I.
I have watched... I've watched movies with Tekkit, but not nothing too grand.
Who's your friend here?
Which one? Oh, I don't know.
Hey, buddy.
His name is Dino Rossi.
Dino. Dino!
Dino Rossi, let's go, buddy.
That's awesome.
Your 3 attempts as a governor of Washington State had failed every time.
But you're a good guy.
Yeah, you seem like a good guy.
Oh, so what's the plan here? I mean, look at this. We're in this epic valley kind of thing. And
yeah, this is pretty nice. I mean, we got these Mount Everest next to us.
Yeah.
I think the plan is for Tekkit, you know, we can build, like, factories. So we need to come up with an idea of a factory, right? I mean, that's always a good...
Yeah.
I don't even know how Tekkit works, to be honest.
Yeah, you know what I've seen? You can do a bunch of crazy stuff. There's like laser guns, and there's you can automate a bunch of things, so just...
So I guess if you push open your inventory...
Yeah.
Okay, and you go down to options... Oh. Options. You can do... Oh, I have the NEI.
Okay.
Is that enabled for you?
Yes.
Okay, so this is all the things that we can make in Tekkit. And if you hold R and push, or let's see, if you double click, somehow, recipe mode. You should, okay, there you go. If you click on it, it should bring you up with the actual recipe, like interdiction torch, whatever that is.
So let me see, enabled.
So I need to come up with that handsaw. That's what I need. Yellow wool cover stripe. What is that handsaw?
Now real-time search, are we talking about?
No. So let's pull up the iron handsaw. Oh, that's how you do the saw. So I have this copper, right? What am I supposed to do with this copper I found?
Well, Yeah, I think you can make, obviously, copper bars, and I think you need copper, because there's a bunch, like, there's like a whole bunch of electrical stuff you can do.
Okay, so I got copper down there. I need rubber. Yeah. We need rubber.
Rubber. Oh, you get that from trees, but I think you need a tool to get it out.
Okay, so I can make a copper cable, because I got some copper in the chest.
Yeah. Rubber. Sticky resin. You have to get the sticky resin.
Yeah, so we need a spigot, right?
Yes.
Man, your keyboard's loud.
Sorry, it's a mechanical keyboard.
Oh, okay. What is this? A red matter pickaxe. What is that? Red matter. That looks intense.
Klein star sphere.
Okay, we need a spigot. Donde está spigot? I don't know these crazy things. The one-way track on your rails. Okay, that's cool. Wireless receiver. Mind blown.
Yeah. What? Well, and there's like, just type in the word pipe.
All right, pipe.
There's.
This is gonna be.
And
dangerous.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. There's like tons of different types of pipes, and I think they all do something different.
Okay, so I think one of the first things we need to do is this. We need to get out of this and. We need to go mine.
Okay.
So come into my hole that I get out of here, Dino Rossi. Oh, we need torches too.
I got 10.
Oh, okay, that's enough, I guess.
Is it? Hold on, I can make some more before we go down.
I don't know, we'll find out. So the great thing I love about this new Tekkit is the sound, the new sounds you get.
Yeah, the sound, even just some basic functionality with like. Like my pick broke, and the new one that was in my inventory just automatically filled that spot where the former pick was.
Okay, so I'm all the way down here, and I definitely need some torches.
Okay, I'm making a bunch.
I'm just going to continue to dig, and for you YouTube watchers, all one of you, because it's probably going to be me rewatching this.
that'll probably be me.
Okay. You can't see me digging. Right now.
Goodness gracious, where are you? Hello?
Don't get lost. So if you hold down shift and push F3, then that will bring up your coordinates. And actually, I think the Tekkit automatically comes with Ray's minimap. So
yes.
Go ahead and, why don't you go ahead and mine this copper and I'll keep going.
Okay.
So if you want to put, you know, what is this stuff? What is this?
Some iron.
Tin ore.
Yeah, see, there's a whole art to making alloys. Oops, I found some. What is this? It's green.
Is that emerald?
Maybe. Wait. I found one iron. Oh, here's some iron. I can make an iron pickaxe.
Oh, there's some coal. That's what I need right there. And
look at that spooky music.
I don't know if this is coal because this is... taking a lot longer to dig. This is not coal. I'm thinking that this is probably going to get lost on me if I dig this up with a stone pickaxe. Let's find out. Oh, there it goes. Well, whatever it was. Give me that important, I guess.
We didn't need to get back up, did we? Because...
Well, we probably will have to get back up sooner or later. Yeah. So you're probably going to want to...
Okay, I can mine this green stuff. It looks like I'm slowly breaking it.
I would say if it's slow, we're probably going to have to update our picks. So, I know that's not emeralds, bro. I would leave it alone.
Are you sure? I'm committed now.
Yeah, I think we would leave it alone.
All right,
let's go get that that iron that you got. Okay. I don't have another stinging pick I forgot to grab.
Oh, here's some coal. Here we go. Let me grab this real quick.
Okay.
Just so much. It's fun because there's so much more to mine.
Right.
I feel like it's so much more rewarding as you explore, you know, because there's just more stuff to find. Yeah, man. We definitely need a big long-term goal, though.
Long-term goal.
Yeah. Other than not die.
I mean, that would be a short-term goal.
Maybe don't know, maybe we can make a, what would sit nicely in those mountains? Maybe a,
maybe a
gondola, a water slide, water park.
A water park. I was thinking resort. Something more, a little bit more dangerous, like a nuclear reactor.
Okay, I'm sure you can do that. Okay, I'm on my way up.
I need iron. I wonder if I can... What can I do with this?
Oh, thanks for this dizzying stairwell.
Yeah, I hear your
my space bar.
Your suitcase. Click, 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 click.
Yeah, it wakes up my whole house every night.
Your wife, just like, stop it, Brent.
Why do we need a mechanical keyboard? Toner, it's cool.
Makes me feel like a man.
Okay, let's put some coal in there. Iron ore, baby.
Let me see if I'll text Eric to see if he wants to jump on in.
Tin ore. I got a bunch of copper here I'm going to drop in afterwards. I got some more coal I'll drop in there too.
Okay, here we go. Got some copper in there. Oh, what is that? What is behind me?
An egg.
You dirty rat.
Okay, we got some. Oh, look at this. Look at our little loot pile we already got going.
I know, dude. I told you. I'm on the ball.
Okay.
So copper picks, or iron picks are the next way to go.
Yeah, that's definitely the next thing.
I think we should probably go start a farm too, so for some renewable